So I establish my physical posture, releasing tensions in my body and establishing an upright posture, letting the shoulder blades slide down the back, allowing the chest to be open both in the front and the back, widening the space between the shoulder blades, softening the abdomen, softening the throat, lengthening the back of the neck, perhaps tucking the chin ever so slightly in to help that, and allowing a soft gaze, even with closed eyes. Gaze is soft. The mouth is relaxed and smiling, letting go. And then establishing the posture of the mind. Similarly, by releasing the tensions in the mind, and then establishing so-called upright mind, a mind that is paying attention, that is aware, that is not dispersed. I look at the one I love. It might be my child, my parent, a husband or a wife. It might be a friend or a pet, or perhaps even a tree or a place. I feel my love in what we sense as the opening of my heart. Feeling this wanting the best for my beloved, and also feeling the fear for their ill-being and the fear of loss. Seeing my beloved as the expression of the whole universe. My beloved is the reflection of the whole universe. It is a unique expression of all of life. My love is a connection, connecting me with all of life. It is the expression of my connection with life. My beloved is a portal connecting my mind and the entire universe, all of life. looking at my attachments, my aversions, my fears, looking at my feelings and my reactions. All of these are an expression of connecting to the world, to different aspects of life. And through each aspect, I can connect with the whole. My feelings, my attachments, and my aversions. As a door connecting me with life. I use my feelings, my love, my attachments, my aversions. I use my fears, my dismay, even my anger as a fuel to connecting with life. I can allow the feeling to take over, and then the mind becomes narrower and isolates me from life. Or I can widen with a feeling, penetrate the feeling, It's as if I pull slightly back from the feeling and then move towards it with greater space. And it serves as a portal to connecting with life. I sit with my feelings as a door to liberation, a door connecting with all of life.